All eyes in the restaurant industry are Chicago tonight. The James Beard Awards taking place tonight at the Lyric Opera House.
Chicago won two awards. Westtown restaurant Kasama won for best chefs in the Great Lakes region.
I'd like to thank my husband, Tim. We've pretty much been together every minute of every day for the last 8 years. I wouldn't recommend it, but it's been a crazy ride.
Husband and wife owners Jeannie Kwan and Tim Flores getting the audience to laugh as they accepted their award. The other Chicago winner, Chef DeMar Brown from Virtue in High Park. He took the award for Emerging Chef.
Congratulations.